That nigga came to me a few months ago. He said, "Daddy, I want an Xbox." I said, "Sit right here, pimpin'. Let daddy holler at you." Now, the first thing I need you to understand is the Xbox is $199.99. Now, daddy can do this all day, every day, no problem. But I need you to understand that it only comes with one controller. That means daddy can't play with you, your friends can't play with you, it's just you. That means I gotta buy another controller at $34.95. Now, daddy can do this all day, every day, no problem. But I need you to understand it only come with two demo games. You gonna be through with them motherfuckers tonight. That mean I got to buy four, five other games at $45 to $55 a piece. Now, daddy can do this all day, every day, no problem. Or I can look in the newspaper under the classified section and I can get you what's known as a Nintendo 64. Now, it's not gonna be new. So it's gonna come with like 20 games that other kids have already opened and played with to make sure it's fun. Then me and you got like $300 left over. We can go all across the country and stop in ice cream trucks, buy six nuggets, don't eat six, eat three, throw the other three out the window, cause we don't give a fuck, cause we got money like that. And that nigga sit right there and make a pimp decision. He just, "You say 20 games? Well, we just gonna get the Nintendo then, daddy." That's my motherfucking nigga. Make a pimp decision.